Reed, welcome to Carburetors and More.
Okay, we're going to attempt to start your carburetor. First of all, it's not getting any gas. It drives a bone in there. So we're going to have to put some gas in there like that and start it. And as you can see, it is not doing too cool. One more time, and then it's going to be torn down. There's no sense even trying to make it run because it's just... Now, that's it. That's all she'll do, buddy.